Do you want to add a glossary or a dictionary to your WordPress site? Well, keep watching. In this video, I'll show you how to add a glossary on your site in WordPress. Having a glossary section on your site is a great way to explain industry topics to your customers or your website visitors. So to get started, let's head over to our WordPress dashboard. We'll be installing a plugin for this to work. So we'll go to Plugins, Add New. In the search area, we're looking for CM Tooltip Glossary. This is the one we want to use, so let's go ahead and click Install Now. Once it's installed, make sure you also activate the plugin. From the Settings area, you want to go to General Settings. From here, you want to select the page that you want to display all of the glossary terms on. If you don't already have a page, then you can click Generate Page for Glossary Index and it'll create one for you. You can also set the permalink here, whether or not to show terms on single page or posts, whether or not you want to highlight terms on pages or posts, or make the term case sensitive. These defaults are good, so let's scroll down and we'll click Save Changes. Now that we have all that set up, we need to go ahead and start adding the glossary terms. You can do that under the Tooltip Glossary area. Click Add New to start adding the glossary terms. Once you're done adding one, you can also keep adding glossary item up here. I'll add a few so that we'll see what it looks like on our site. Now that we've added a few, if you want to add a link in your menu for your glossary page, then let's go to our Appearance area, go to Menus. From this area, just click on the glossary area and click Add to Menu. Make sure you save your changes. And now we can see what it will look like in action. You see from the home page, I can click on the glossary item. And here are the glossary items for our WordPress site. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.